If you're listening to last night's programme, and I was very, very quiet, I apologise, because occasionally, before the programme starts, I get these paralysing feelings of unworthiness, but tonight, of course, I'm as arrogant and unpleasant as ever, and I bet you're enjoying every moment of it. Those were the Terraplanes, and that's on Strange Days Records, as were Animals and Men before them, and that's called Evil Going On. From Laura Logic, Martian Man. Laura Logic and Heavy Friends, specifically Phil Legg on guitar and bass and Duncan MacDonald, drums and percussion, and that was called Martian Man. Now, Laura Logic, Pedigree Charm. We'll be right back. Laura Logic, and that's Pedigree Charm. And as I said on last night's programme, our Brian is currently on holiday, so we don't have any current information about Laura's activities, although when she recorded the session, Dale Griffin, who was the producer of it, left a note to the effect that Laura and her chums, as featured on this session, would be recording an LP at around the time that the session went out the first time, if you see what I mean. So if they have done that, they will have done it. Does this make sense in any way? Earlier on today, I was feeling rather mournful and thinking, you know, that really there weren't that many interesting records about and that life was rather dull, and I was just sitting, staring out of the window. Actually, I wasn't staring out of the window at all, because I was recording a programme for the BBC World Service and wondering exactly what chaps sitting in dugouts in one of those odd countries where they worship the Duke of Edinburgh, or women picking tea in the Kenyan Highlands, would make of things like The Fall or Tenpole Tudor. And as I say, worrying that life was dull and boring and that records were awful, but I think if you look around, you can find some interesting ones, and there's a case in point. Laura Logic now, and Rat Alley. Alley, one of my favourite locations, and that's Laura Logic. Why I did that in a rather poor imitation of W.C. Fields, I can't really imagine. Last night I played you the new single from the Gang of Four, which is called To Hell With Poverty, and promised you then to play the other side, which is Capital, in brackets, It Fails Us Now.